this is it. Brasidas' shield being a place for dishonored warriors. He was the most honorable warrior I knew. It doesn't make sense. The door is locked. I need to find a way in. These symbols might be the key to opening the door. Too many possibilities. Maybe there's an answer deeper in the tomb. Ugh! a symbol for your mind? Memories, perhaps.
Won't budge.
Drink Lethe's water here in the underworld to forget. Water, time, the mind. It's another riddle. I should return to the door. This is the underworld. Drink the water, it makes you forget. Your time spent living is lost. Clever.
Got to be careful not to get spotted.
Brasidas. Brasidas' shield.
Your shield, General.
I'll never forget the day this was first handed to me. I was a boy. It was as tall as I was. My commander told me, to hold this is to hold up Sparta. Drop it, and Sparta falls. Tell me what Elysium's like.
It isn't what you think. It's... Do you feel cold?
Elysium is boring.
Not since I showed up.
Ah, yes. You do have a knack for livening things up wherever you go. Ah, still dreaming of paradise, I see. Well, no one wants you to get what you deserve more than me. I'm glad you two have found each other. We could all use a little help from time to time. Well, you've got your shield. Are you ready to face your enemy?
I am.
Don't look, Brasidas. Hades is trying to get to you.
It's been a long time, Brasidas. Come, face your undoing.
I am not afraid of you, Deimos.
What is this? An even greater enemy defeated you long before Deimos ended your life. Deimos was blessed by the fury of the gods. And even after she cut you down once, you still didn't learn.
It wasn't hubris. I fought for honor.
You made Sparta proud that day, Brasidas. You honored your father's oath.
Perhaps I didn't. A Spartan should trust the warrior at their side.
This time, we fight together.
It would be my honor.
You can't.
It was good fighting together again.
I guess it's time to say goodbye.
Very good. The spears were my brother's idea. Poseidon can be cruel sometimes.
I did as you asked. You promised me Elysium.
Not quite.
But you said...
I said that to walk Elysium in death, a son of Sparta must confront that which defeated him in life. And you have not yet done so. I know. It's all very hard to wrap your little mortal minds around. Which is why I'm going to help you.
Why these games? Why not just let him go?
Because eternity is long. Letting you go wouldn't be much fun, now would it? Find the forest of Oasis. The dead will point the way.
The forest of Oasis sounds inviting.
It's where I keep the miserable humans who ended their mortal suffering by their own hand. If there's one thing I hate, it's uninvited guests.
The dead will point the way to what?
I wouldn't want to spoil the surprise. You'll just have to... trust me.
Come, Brasidas. The sooner we get this done, the sooner you can be free of this place.
Here's the forest. Now what?
Hades told us the dead would point the way.
Brasidas. I've been waiting for you.
Who are you?
I am Lilera, and you are Brasidas. General, conqueror, hero.
Hades sent me to find you.
So you finally come to reunite me with my love. Charon carried us along the river, but we got separated. Bring my love to me, and I'll tell you all I know.
Where must I go?
Between the sulfuric pools and the village of the condemned, there is a cave. My love lies within.
This task is mine. I will go.
So, been here long?
I'll tell you all. If Brasidas succeeds.
What do you mean, if?
The weight of the past can be a much heavier burden to carry than we realize.
I should go find him. He might need my help. I should be extra careful in this area.
They'll keep a sharp watch here. There you are. What's wrong? What is this place?
The cradle of the underworld. Little ones who die too soon are kept here. The dead cannot enter.
The dead can't enter, eh? Well, let's see about the living. Let's hope no one notices me here.
Where is that crying coming from?
So much death in these urns. It's a graveyard. A baby's urn. Oh, her love was her child. Thank you.
Brasidas! Master! We need to get out of this cave first! Just like old times, eh, Brasidas?
Gods, how I missed this!
What did you find?
Ashes. Her love was her baby. Why would Hades have you return the ashes of a woman's child?
I don't know.
What did you do to him?
The past was too much for him to bear.
Brasidas, talk to me. I can't. Please. I know you suffered. Still suffer. Tell me what happened, and we'll leave you alone.
We were a quiet village before the Spartans came. My husband was no warrior.
He looked Athenian.
Our land was occupied by Athens. Our men were trained, supplied with armor and weapons in case of invasion. We never thought that they would come. When the battle was over, Spartans flooded the village, drunk on victory and blood. They torched our homes.
Your husband attacked me in the street.
He was protecting his people, his family. But Brasidas butchered my husband,
And when I tried to protect him, he tossed me aside. My love didn't survive the fall.
I didn't know.
And so we named him Vrasidas the Butcher. He massacred my people and took everything from me. I found my husband's sword and ended the pain.
Is this true? I don't know what happened.
You torched a village. The woman was with child. I don't see your code of honor in any of this.
I've told you all I know. Now leave me.
Come, Vrasidas.
Honor the gods. Honor Sparta. Keep your oaths, and Elysium is yours. I made an oath to protect the innocent, and I broke it.
Still feel you deserve to walk the fields of paradise, Butcher?
Don't call him that.
Why not? That woman's entire village does. What's left of it anyways? You Spartans really know how to torch a village. You never answered my question. Say the word, and Elysium is yours.
Help me, Alexios. I don't know what to do.
Vrasidas, you were a friend to me like no other. But after hearing that woman's story, if I had done those things, I'd have to stay and make up for what I'd done.
I want to stay. I don't belong in Elysium. It is for the honorable. But after everything that's happened, you've made me realize I've lost my honor. I've lost my place in paradise.
Is this your final decision? Excellent. And I have just the task for you. The cradle is now open to you, Vrasidas. You will spend eternity reuniting families separated by war. Do you accept this fate?
I do.
Good. Now, say goodbye.
Thank you for everything you've done for this old warrior. Thank you for being a friend.
Goodbye, Vrasidas. It was good to see you. You knew he would stay all along, didn't you?
I had a feeling. Want to know a fate worse than death? An eternity without toys. There's nothing more predictable than an honorable Spartan.